Hello, and welcome back to USAGT. In this video, we'll discuss Brazilian WAG's chances to medal at these upcoming Olympic Games. Be sure to subscribe so you don't miss our videos, and with that, let's get into it. Flavia Saraiva and Rebecca Andrade will be representing Brazil as individuals. Overall, this is a downturn from where Brazil was last quad. Brazilian WAG was exciting, impressive, and constantly talked about last quad. They shined at the 2016 Rio Olympics. On their home turf, the team rocked qualifications, where they placed a respectable fifth. Flavia qualified third on beam finals, and Rebecca qualified third in the all-around, just behind Ali Raisman. Although they didn't medal in the finals, they were met with such praise and dazzlement for their performance. Everyone expected them to maintain their momentum into the new quad. Sadly, they started burning out by 2017. Valerie Lucan joined as head coach in 2018. But the lack of proper program and athlete management has led to a lack of depth and a reliance on their main stars, and their stars have suffered many injuries. Jade Barbosa tore her ACL at the 2019 World Championships, and Rebecca Andrade was out for the season after tearing her ACL for the third time earlier that year. This resulted in Brazil failing to qualify a team to Tokyo. But there is hope. Flavia and Rebecca will be attending Tokyo as individuals. Rebecca has competitive D scores. She and Jade Carey have the same all-around difficulty, and she is neck and neck with many others. We have expectations that she'll make it to the all-around finals. Flavia came in fourth in floor finals at the 2019 championships and made it to beam finals. So there is a possibility our Brazilian girls can bring home medals. Let's cheer everyone on and hope for the best, because in my opinion, these all-around qualifications will be extremely competitive. There are many girls who can make the top eight, and on the topic of who can win bronze, it could be anyone's game. Qualifications are on the 25th, and we will be watching at the edge of our seats. We will definitely update and talk all about it next week, so be sure to subscribe and stay tuned, and we will catch you all in the next video. Until next time, bye!